only decisive tool to reduce poverty is investment in infrastructure development and the diversification of economies through manufacturing. But manufacturing including the process itself and the raw materials required for manufacturing cannot take place without water. Except, of course, in other very, very few industries where water might not be needed as an ingredient to your manufacturing processes. This workshop brings together SADC member states, river basin organizations, non-governmental organizations, the private sector, international cooperating partners, scientists, and the water utilities in order to share experiences on how river basin organizations can play a key role in basin-wide investment planning and implementation processes in order to realize the benefits of transboundary water cooperation.